Catacombs. Oh god. Okay.
I'm having a pop at the undead. Now, do you see any upset zombies around?
Well, I've pushed the button, so what next? I can't move it. Ah, bow hiss. Yeah, I need to move that underneath it. So I need to be able to get underneath. Well, it will move eventually. I've just got to do stuff first. No. Can I unpush the button? No. Load it. Did it go down? Yeah, it goes down. Okay, we'll just push the button then. Obviously the button needs pushing. Boo hiss.
Hmm. hold up.
Alright, I'm guessing this will do it then. Yeah, I've already stood under that, already tested out that theory wrong. Okay. I'll just use a crowbar. Just like that. Go. That should do it. Oh, okay. Bit of a silly place to put a loading screen. Just in case I missed anything down there. Don't think I did. Wow. Nearly didn't make that. go. Where is it? Is it here?
Run away! Run away! Run away!
There you are. Go on, go to the cross. Die! There we go. Great pops. I love it. I love it. Unbreakable pots, boo. This is where I was. Yeah. Oh, we need to go down. This bit. I can't make that. Right, well, save facing this way because I think this is the way I went. I meant to go anyway. Science. Okay, let's do it. I was thinking about ending the stream here, but no, we'll continue on a little bit. Ah. Don't know if this is going to do it. No. Haha, no worries, man. Enjoy your smoke. Right. I think I missed slightly to the right, so... There we go. I think we go here. Woohoo! We made it! Oh, so that's a secret, okay. Down there. Right, we'll save her. Oh, we do that in a bit. We do that in a bit. I was going the right way the first time. Yeah, it is a bit, isn't it? Yeah. Can I reach that? Not yet. I think platforms come out. Then I can reach that. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, wait. What? I just see some arrow there. Nah, I was seeing things. Ah, oh, yeah, okay, we go this way. I'm not sure if this is timed or not, I don't think it is. What the hell? Right, where's the... Where's the cross? Here it is. Get here. Right, I'll finish this room, I think, and then we'll call it. Ah, okay. Well, Tomb Raider in general is a lonely game. It's like Lara against the world, isn't it? See, yeah, that's the thing with Tomb Raider 2. There's way too many enemies for my liking. No ammo. Boo. Get this trident and I'll call it. Oh, I think I'll just run and jump to this. Oh, maybe not. Whoops. Oh, weren't far off. Yeah, we're not. Boom. Right, go on, we'll save her. Yeah. I'll work on that. Would make a good soundbite, to be fair. Oh god, this ain't gonna go well. Don't like the look of this. Nope. By all means, man, by all means. No, oh god damn it. Right, we'll get this thing. We'll get this trident. Boom. Huh. We have a trident. Okay. Right. Yeah, it's that time of night. I better get going. So, yeah. I'd like to thank everyone who came out. And next stream, probably Sunday. Probably Sunday. I'll have a think about what to... I'll have a think about what I'm going to be playing Sunday. But anyways, like I say, thank everyone who came out. And I shall see you all Sunday, I reckon. Alright, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.